Company, Bob Wheeler.
It was the guy that closed off the corner. He came out, pulled.
Then again, maybe it wouldn't have been that big of a play.
Exactly, because he did close it off. Yeah, yeah.
Come on, man.
Wow.
Curry Jones, the ball carrier for the Cavaliers. Tackle made by
Miami. What kind of payments are you seeing on an average now?
On car loans?
Yeah. Average person.
It's all over the... Oh, what's required?
Well, no.
Just what my clients are doing?
Yeah, what's about the average you're seeing your customers doing with the way the economy is now?
Because we don't do... I mean, if you don't have good credit, we won't loan you money.
Right.
So most of the ones we do, people have money and good credit.
So what? I mean,
like... We did one last week, and the guy...
Well, let me ask you this.
He bought a $50,000
truck. Well, I think he bought a complete match partner.
Right. Let me ask you a question. The guy with the 650 Beacon, I mean, is that something that you would look...
I've got a bank specialist in my office, and I'm not even sure...
See, most companies almost have to... You almost have to be seven.
I think that's probably the way we are.
Yeah.
No, it's not our mom. I mean, we just...
South Keith!
Yeah!
I bet your son.
I mean, I was just.
Oh, God. That's so good. But your son's also lucky to have parents like he's got, too.
Yeah.
Because it could be so much different if it wasn't that way. It's family. That's it right there. It's family.
I'm going to say my coach, Stoops, he doesn't like to pull this here or not, but he's at the Children's Hospital, the Canton.
Oh, that's
Children's
great.
Cancer Center all the time.
I see him being like that.
Yeah, I know, but Al was.
Oh, no.
I know.
Al was a prick. Then again, Al was old school.
We had sat in Coach's office and visited with him about 15 minutes. I said, Coach, I know you're busy. We'll go, no, no, we'll go to that locker room. He takes that locker room, and he kind of went off and did stuff and let us hang out with the players.
Oh, wow. I cannot believe the score. 1:14 to halftime.
Oh, God. They got
got to hold on.
If we can hold it till halftime and then... Fair-weather town. They weren't like this 30 minutes ago. You know I'm right.
I know. And even over here, it looks like a warehouse.
Hey, look how tight it's got.
Still outside drinking.
Cussing them out. I'm telling you, you know. And the kids are feeling it now. The kids are feeling it. That's what's so beautiful about it.